barreling around the Earth at 5 miles per second, watching the sunrise over the Sea of Japan, it's indescribable. Plus, I had lots of time to masturbate, which in space is great, except after a while, it's like living in a snow globe.